You ready?
Yep.
Nope.
Go.
Fucking thing.
Oh, I spent so much money on cars in the past, I'm done.
Oh, yeah.
Like, you know. I've been thinking about getting into this.
We were both motocrossers.
Oh, yeah.
And you just get tired of getting hurt. Then we started doing this.
Yeah, that's what my friends are always trying to get me into dirt bikes. I'm like, you know what? I just don't want to die.
We've done just about everything, and it's like, you get hurt the most, for sure, on dirt bikes, so hands down.
I mean, I even have fun at RPM, you know what I mean?
Like, that's where we were at. It's like, that's a 6.5 horsepower motor at RPM,
right.
And they're still fun.
Right.
You know, this thing's 40 horsepower. His is built, like a built 80 is, you know, in the 30s.
Jeez.
So they're a blast. This track's kind of too tight for 125. Yeah. It's a handful. For sure.
So don't even think about the 250 out here. There's no reason.
Nobody
I'm
runs.
A big guy too. That's why.
So am I. You know, and it's like a 125 is more than enough power, as well as nobody runs or builds 250s unless you're riding dirt. If you do dirt, they build 450s, they build CR500s, they build as much horsepower as you get. But these things, a shifter cart with a 125 is plenty. And to tell you the truth, all the tag carts, touch and go carts, you'd be amazed at how much fun you'd have with one of those too. They'll teach you a lot about driving. These things are frantic and fun.
Hey, turn that camera.
Sorry.
The other one. Yeah, you got it. Okay.